If you look at the rise of China, while they ensured that the economy must rise, they did not forget the rise of their military power. They ensured that while the economy was developing, the military power must rise simultaneously, and that is why they stand strong today in the international world order, challenging the might of the United States of America, which was till now the sole security provider. And from then on, you find that the focus of the international community has shifted to the India-Pacific region. And the West has actually started referring to this as the Indo-Pacific region, which means there is that emphasis on our nation called India. Now, as China has risen, the countries in the Asia-Pacific region have started looking up to India to see whether we can also become a nation that can balance the rise of China. And why is there this need that is being felt by the nations of this region? Is because of the assertiveness of this country, and therefore the need to see if India can counter in whatever way or balance the rise of China in this region.